गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हैप्पी एनवायरनमेंट डे. माय नेम इज सानिया. आई स्टडी इन 10th स्टैंडर्ड. मिस निंदरजीत कौर इज माय गाइड टीचर. आई एम लर्नर ऑफ गवर्नमेंट हाई स्कूल रावल प्लानर. आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन द सेशन ऑफ EBC दैट इज इंग्लिश बूस्टर क्लब. टुडे सेशन आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट ऑन द वंडरफुल टॉपिक cleanliness is the next to godliness. The phrase cleanliness is the next to godliness was given by John Wesley in this year 1778 in his sermon in the church. It means that we must keep ourselves clean because it gives goodness to our souls. Cleanliness is the essential for healthy body, mind and soul. Cleanliness is the absence of dirt, dust and state of complete of hygiene. Jaundice, cholera, scabies, ringworms, etc. are few diseases causing due to eating contaminated food. A clean and pure environment is the necessity for survival. So my dear friends, always clean your environment. Thank you for listening me and watching me. Have a wonderful day.